Hey guys, this is XAndrew2007X. Before I get further in the video, I would greatly appreciate it if you guys haven't already, check my Discord for your PlayStation 4 jailbreaking needs. And if you guys could possibly check out my original channel, XAndrew2007X, and possibly leave the bell. And then for my channel, which you currently guys are watching on, since I can't do it for myself, there should be a bell for notifications. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hey guys, this is XAndrew2007X here with another very cool video for the 6.72 jailbreak scene. Before I get further in the video, I would greatly appreciate if you guys left a like as well as a comment towards my channel as well as maybe to get out there. And I would greatly appreciate it if this video got to 200 likes or more. I know we can do it, it takes a couple seconds and it really helps me out. So in this video, I'll be showing you the PlayStation 4 cheater is now updated to 6.72. If you guys modded on 505, you guys should know how it works. However, there is a brief tutorial right here. And basically, if you guys don't know what PS4 cheater is, it basically lets you search for cheats. And then from there, you can make your own mods. And then if you want to give it to other people, they can just simply inject it. And then you can simply just, you know, mod the games of your choice. And you can give it to your friends. And basically, you know, you can mod whatever game you want. That's up to 6.72, and it's very cool. So, like I said, it's a very easy tutorial. I'm not really currently modding a game, but like I said, if you guys did it on 505, it shouldn't be too hard. The tool is right here. It's 6.72. So basically, you know, you just send the payload, and then a bunch of things should come up here. I never understood these lists. They're not, like, very clear. But I guess if you guys did it on 505, you most likely know what's going on. However, this is very cool. And this is another video hoping to encourage you guys to update to 6.72. In my last couple videos before my power went out, I was discouraging people to not update to 6.72. However, throughout the entire week, I had no power. There seems to be a couple of updates to 6.72. And on Leafle's web host, I seem to have no kernel panics at all. It seems like there's been a lot of improvements, and that's good for the scene. So yeah, please leave a like, comment, and I really hope you guys got this video to be helpful. All right, peace.